Okay.
Note from the pre.
Single line against the bass. Right off the top. Yeah, that sounds really cool. Yeah, and after the.
Yeah, I like it too, but I think this, you gotta imagine the other.
Okay, so basically what happened is soon after the lockdown started to take effect in LA, we then realized that the Struts probably wouldn't be playing a show for the whole entire year of 2020.
We've moved all the tour dates, everyone's kind of canceled their tours, and we were just thinking, well, I guess we'll just write whilst at home, because we were all staying separately.
I mean, we've not sat still for 5 years, so even spending even 2 weeks in one place is pretty alien to us. So, I mean, we were itching to do anything.
It was brought up that we basically had an opportunity to do something that we've always wanted to do, which was get into like a residential studio where nobody else is involved. It's just a band and a producer and a bunch of ideas.
We were thrilled to be able to have the opportunity to come and get together and record, especially in a way we never had before.
We were reluctant at the start because we didn't want to forget about what else was going on in the world, and we wanted to be respectful to everyone else, you know, not be irresponsible and go into a studio. But then we managed to find a way of doing it safely. If we're going to do this, everyone here is going to get tested.
The nasal one takes 2 to 3 days. That's to tell, do you have the disease right now? The blood test is, did you have the disease 3 to 4 weeks or more ago? That one, we were tickling his brain with
it. Not crying, he's fine.
And when it turned out that we were all clear, then we just came in the next day.
So the idea was to pack our bags and grab the guitars and self-isolate in a new household, which is Jon's house, Jon Levine, who's the producer.
We got a truck to arrive outside, and then we got them to load everything on the driveway, and then we took some wipes and we cleaned down everything that we could with rubber gloves and masks on.
Which, by the way, I arrived late for, accidentally. I got here basically when everything was loaded in.
And then we ended up loading it up here into this little outhouse that he's got, like a little studio setup.
And moved in.
We knew that we would have to sort of like be in solitary confinement within like the studio and Jon's house.
I always kind of treated this as like a summer camp. So as soon as I saw the single air mattress on the floor, I was like, set this back to the Boy Scout days.
But it's actually proven to be like a great process, because none of us have been able to leave, and it's meant basically that you're living and breathing the music. We originally sort of came thinking that we might, you know, get away with recording and writing like 6 songs. It was kind of like, why don't we try and capture like this specific moment in time and see if that kind of reflects its way in the music.
Let's just write songs and see what happens, and if we get it, we get it. If not, then it would be an EP.
He's never recorded a live album in here before, so we thought that might be a bit of a challenge, but as soon as we set up the drums and put the mics up, the first sound that we got through sounded incredible.
The word album only really started coming into conversation once we were like 6 songs deep. It was like, wow, like we're in a flow here. We can probably keep going.
We've written and recorded 10 tracks in 10 days.
We were playing through the songs, and they were like, when we're working on each one, they're like, oh, this one's my favorite. And then the next one, oh, I think this one's my favorite. But I think all of them had these magical moments, and it's so diverse. It goes from a ballad to one of the heaviest songs we've ever made.
I also think it sets in stone what kind of band we are, you know. I think this kind of just showcases what we can do, really.
I think this is an album that our fans, whether they know it or not, have always wanted us to do. I think we've always wanted to go a bit more raw. We've always wanted to go more consistent. And this is definitely the album to do that.
We've made a lot of friends while we've been on tour in the last 4 years that are also musicians, and we thought, wouldn't it be great to do an album with a lot of features? Well, we wrote the songs and then we were like, oh, this person will be cool on this track, and it kind of came together like that, really.
I want to make every record like this. It's the first time where we've been able to do an entire album with the four band members and a producer, which is the way, in my opinion, rock bands should make records. When you